हरे कृष्णा एवरीवन, लेट्स हरे कृष्णा, लेट्स स्टार्ट द ओपनिंग प्रेयर्स।
Can you hear me, Prabhu?
यस कृष्ण चैतन्य, वी कैन हियर यू वेरी
If
मच।
you can just put me on mute because there's some noise.
श्योर, ओके, यू आर ऑन म्यूट नाउ, सो लेट्स गो फॉर इट। ओपनिंग प्रेयर्स वी विल डू, वी विल टेक द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑल द आचार्यस। Our Guru Shishya Parampara, what we call the disciple succession, Chaitanya Mahaprabhuji and Guru Pranam. ज्ञानतिमन्दस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। श्रीचैतन्यमनोभीष्टं स्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूपं कदामयम् ददाति स्वापदान्तिकम्। वन्देऽहं श्रीगुरुं श्रीयुतपदकमलं श्रीगुरुवैष्णवं च श्रीरूपं सागरजातं सहगणरघुनाथवितं सजीवम् साद्वैतं सवादूतं परिजनसहितं कृष्णचैतन्यदेवम् श्रीराधा कृष्णपादान् सहगणललिता श्रीविशाखावितंश्च। हे कृष्ण करुणा सिन्धु दीनबन्धु जगत्पते गोपेश गोपिका कांता राधा कांता नमोस्तुते। तप्त कांत गौरांगी राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी विश्वानुसुते देवी प्रणामामि हरिप्रिये। कांचकल्पातरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्य एव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। नमो विष्णुपादाय कृष्णप्रेष्ठाय भूतले श्रीमते भक्तिवेदान्त स्वामीति नाम्ने। नमस्ते सरस्वते देवे गौरवाणी प्रचारिणे विशेषा शून्यवादी पाश्चात देशतारिणे। जय श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधारा श्रीवासादि गौर भक्तवृंद। हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे रामा 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 हरे हरे। हरे कृष्णा एवरीवन, हाउ अबाउट फर्स्ट वी डू नरसिंह आरती आदि एंड देन वी शैल डू दैट। ओके, डू यस्टरडे। ओके, सो आरुण वुड लाइक टू डू नरसिंह आरती एंड मे बी एट द एंड जय, इफ जय इज अराउंड, जय इज देयर because we haven't heard from Jay. It would be really good if Jay could do, but for now I think Arvin would like to do it. Okay, go for it.
Namaste Narasimhaya.
Namaste Narasimhaya.
Sakadala dadai ne
शिलाय
शीला
तन का नरसिंह
बहे
नरसिंह हृदय नरसिंह नरसिंह शरणं प्रपदे
तव कर कमल वरे नका अद्भुत श्रृंगा ललिता हिरण्य कूतानु भृंगा
तव कर कमल वरे नका अद्भुत श्रृंगा दलिता हिरण्यकशिपु तनु भृंगा केशव देता हरि रूपा जय जगदीश हरे
जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
केशव देता नर हरि रूपा जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे जय जगदीश हरे
जय नरसिंहदेव जय नरसिंहदेव जय प्रह्लाद प्रह्लाद प्रह्लाद
प्रह्लाद महाराज प्रह्लाद महाराज जय प्रह्लाद
महाराज
जय
जय लक्ष्मी नरसिंह जय लक्ष्मी नरसिंह जय लक्ष्मी नरसिंह जय लक्ष्मी नरसिंह
जय लक्ष्मी नरसिंह जय लक्ष्मी नरसिंह जय लक्ष्मी नरसिंह
जय हरि बोल हरि बोल हरि बोल निताय गौर हरि बोल
निताय गौर
निताय गौर हरि बोल
हरि बोल हरि बोल
निताय गौर निताय गौर हरि बोल प्रभुपाद 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 जय जय प्रभुपाद
जय जय प्रभुपाद 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 जय जय
प्रभुपाद हरि ओम गुरुदेवा जय गुरुदेवा
जय गुरु
जय गुरुदेवा
जय
गुरुदेवा
जय गुरुदेवा गुरु महाराज की जय हरि हरि बोल वृंद की जय
हरे कृष्णा प्रभु
हरे कृष्णा नायक सो गुड टू हैव यू
आदि आई वाज स्टडीइंग टू मच दिस मॉर्निंग एंड देन आई फॉरगॉट अबाउट द टाइम
ओह वेरी गुड इट्स ऑलवेज गुड टू स्टडी सो मच दैट वी फॉरगेट व्हाट द टाइम इज वी शुड नॉट कीप द ट्रैक ऑफ द टाइम व्हेन वी स्लीप वेरी नाइस गुड जॉब
यू शुड से दैट टू माय डैड He says only work for how much time you want. You know, specific. Like you want to work for 1 hour, do it for 1 hour.
Yes. Yes.
For properly. Yes.
Sure. I agree. Hari. Adi, would you like to do Hare Krishna Mahamantra, please? Yes, please. Go on, Adi. Okay. That's. Okay, Adi, wait. Adi, you are on. Oh, you are on. Yes, please.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna
Krishna Hare Hare
Rama
Hare
Rama Rama
Hare Hare
Adi
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna Hare Hare
Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna
Krishna Krishna
Krishna Krishna Hare
Hare
Rama
Hare Rama
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 Rama Hare Hare Hare
Adi, one more time please.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare Hare,
Hare Rama, Rama Rama,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Krishna
Krishna, Hare
Hare,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you, Adi. Thank you so much. Krish Chaitanya, would you like to do Hare Krishna Mahamantra as well?
Yes, please, Prabhu.
Please, go on. Thank you.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Rama Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare
Hare Hare Rama Hare Rama Rama Rama
Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Rama Hare
Hare Thank you so much Krishna Chaitanya Narek would you like to do it as well please
Yes, please. So,
yes.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Bol, Hare Hare. Suhani, would you like to do as well, please?
Yes, please.
Yes, go on, Suhani, please.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hari Hari Bol. Thank you so much, Sohani. Very nice, very nice. Avni, would you like to do Hare Krishna Mahamantra as well for us, please?
Can I do it tomorrow?
Okay, yes, certainly you can do it tomorrow. No worries. Jai, would you like to do it?
Yes, please.
Yes, go on.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Na Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare
Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Hare Bol. Thank you so much. Thank you so very much. Tanmay, I wonder if you like to do it as well, please.
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे। Thank you so much, Tanmay. So, so, so good to have it. Now, I think only Rohan is left. So, if Rohan would like to do it as well, please. Oh, Avika is... Yes, go on, Rohan. Go on, please.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Hare Bol. Thank you so very much. Hare Krishna.
Amazing.
Amazing. Wasn't it? It was so, so, so nice. And it's always good to hear. And as we said, we should chant in the morning. The very first thing when we get up, we should chant. We should take the name of the Lord. We should express the gratitude. We should say, thank you, Krishna. You have given me another day, right? You never know how many days we have. So that's why the very first thing, thank you. Then you check. Your mom is there. Your dad is there. Your siblings are there. And say, thank you, Krishna. My family is safe. Because in COVID-19, even without COVID-19, people are going out of the world, out of their body again and again every day, right? On a daily basis, people are leaving their body. So when we have our body there, we have our families around, we should always express. So remember two examples, like we said, how we should take the name of the Lord. It's like somebody who fell in the well. And while you're in the well, you're inside and you're shouting for the help. That's how we are. We fell down for some reason here in this material world, and the spiritual world is up there. And we are requesting, we are crying for it. We are saying, Krishna, please take us out. Now the language, there are different sentiments, but rather than saying it all, we just take the name of the Lord and hoping that Krishna will come, Krishna will take us out of this world, right? But at the same time, when we take the name, we feel good, we feel better. It's like a little child who's crying, Mama, I need milk, Mama. Well, the little child doesn't say that. Little child just crying, Wah. I don't know, it's been a while since I was a child, so I don't really remember. But I'm pretty sure I've seen other children and I must have been the same. Anybody remembers how did you cry or how you used to cry? Adi, do you
remember?
Here we go.
Yes. I cry.
Yeah.
I can't cry anymore.
You can't cry anymore, no. Maybe Mana is not here. Mana could help you to cry.
Yes, she could. I'll just have to hit her. Push her and she'll be crying.
Oh, yes, we should know.
I don't think I cried when I was small.
Yes, that's right. That's right. Arnav, aap kaise hain? Arnav is smiling. Arnav is creating something for Krishna. है ना अर्नब, आप कृष्णा के लिए कुछ बना रहे हैं? नहीं, हाँ कुछ तो बना रहे हैं। अर्नब की आवाज नहीं आ रही है, लेकिन अर्नब सर हिला रहे हैं, तो हमें पता लग रहा है कि अर्नब को हमारी आवाज आ रही है। बहुत अच्छा, हरे कृष्ण। ओके, सो वी वर सेइंग टू थिंग्स, राइट? समबडी फेल डाउन इन द वेल, कोई कुएं गिर गया तो जैसे चैंटिंग करता है, या कोई बच्चा रो रहा है वो जैसे चैंटिंग करता है, ऐसे हम लोगों को चैंटिंग करनी चाहिए। चैंटिंग करते हुए हमें इतना आनंद आता है। और तो आपकी बिल्कुल अभी भी आवाज नहीं आ रही है आपको?
प्रभु जी,
यस आदि प्लीज। सॉरी आदि, गो ऑन प्लीज, गो ऑन अगेन, व्हाट वर यू सेइंग?
वन क्राई इज वन चैंट।
यस 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 अर्नव, हम आपको सुन सकते हैं। एंड आदि यू आर राइट, वन चैंट इज वन क्राई, यू कुड से दैट। That's fine. Okay. Before we, okay, thank you, Suhani. Before we start our session, let's do the pranams to all the acharyas. Okay. Remember the game. I will say the name, and then you need to say at the end, ki jai.
No,
yeah.
When you say ki, then you
say jai. Okay. So Aryan said the prompt is I will say ki, and you will say ja. Ki jai. Right. Okay.
Ki jai.
Yes.
Ki.
Okay. Yes, please. अर्नव, आपकी आवाज आ रही है, बहुत अच्छा। चलिए अर्नव, आप हमारे साथ हैं ना, हम बोलेंगे की, आप बोलिएगा जय, ठीक है? चलें, हम सारे जितने चार रहे हैं, जितने भी हमारे सीनियर्स हैं, हम उन सबको प्रणाम करेंगे। तो सबसे पहले जय अनित्य लीला प्रविष्टा, ओम विष्णु पदा परमहंस परविकाचार्य अस्तोत्र शत श्री श्री श्रीमद His Divine Grace Shrila A.C. Bhakti Vedan Swami Maharaj Prabhupad ki jai. Shrupada Paramahansa Parvikacharya Stotra Shata Shri Shrimad Bhakti Vedan Swami Prabhupad ki
jai.
Vaishnava Vrind ki jai. Namacharya Haridas Thakur ki
jai.
ISKCON Founder Acharya Shrila Prabhupad ki
jai.
जय प्रेम श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद जय द्वैत गदाधर श्रीवासादि गौर भक्त वृंद की
जय।
श्री श्री राधा कृष्ण गोप गोपीनाथ श्याम कुंड राधा कुंड गिरी गोवर्धन की
जय।
वृंदावन धाम की
जय।
धाम की जय।
जय
नवदीप धाम की जय।
जय
धाम की
जय।
गंगा माई की
जय।
यमुना माई की
जय।
तुलसी देवी की भक्ति देवी की
जय।
संकीर्तन यज्ञ की
जय।
बृहद
की जय।
साम वृंद की
जय।
गौर प्रेमनंदे हरि हरि बोल
हरि बोल हरि हरि बोल हरि बोल।
ऑल ग्लोरीज टू द असेंबल डिवोटीज हरे कृष्णा। ऑल ग्लोरीज टू द असेंबल डिवोटीज हरे कृष्णा। ऑल ग्लोरीज टू द असेंबल डिवोटीज हरे कृष्णा। ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्री गुरु एंड गौरांगा।
जय
हरे कृष्ण। वेरी नाइस, गुड ऑल ऑफ यू, वेरी नाइस। हरे कृष्ण, दिस इज ऑलवेज गुड टू हैव एवरीवन्स ब्लेसिंग्स। नाउ वी विल रिमेंबर, ओके, सो होपफुली वी रिमेंबर, वी वर ओके, सो वी वर लर्निंग द लेसन्स फ्रॉम रामायण, राइट? And remember, why are we learning all that? So we know how great Krishna is. We know whenever and wherever there is a decline in religion, is in irreligion, Krishna comes to help the devotees and to crush the demons.
So, and to crush all the demons and all the bad people.
Yes, all the bad people, all the demons, to save the devotees.
All the demons. Demons can also be the devotees of the Lord, like the Vishan
yes.
and the kids. And they can sometimes be very kind as demons.
they don't have to be like Ravan.
Yes.
We learned that Ravan was the main demon.
Yes.
Ravan before actually was a good person.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Yeah.
It was just because he got attracted so much that he was a good demon, but then he got attracted, so that's why he was.
Yes.
That's why he became bad.
That's right. So as we said,
but Vishan,
my brother's hand of the Lord.
He was a demon, but he was also a devotee of the Lord.
Yes.
He's a great person.
That's right, yes. So this is what happens. See, for example, what do we learn from it? And we will see there is a slide on Ravan as well. We will speak more about it. But in general, if we become devotee, that doesn't mean once we become devotee, we started chanting, that's it. No, we need to keep purifiers. It's like we pass the exam. If the marking, if the minimum we needed to know, get in exam was, let's say, 40%. And we got 42%. We passed. But that doesn't mean we should stop there. We should keep improving. We should get to 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. And remember, if we keep looking, our comparison is not with somebody else. Our comparison is with ourselves. Right.
Abuji?
Yes, please, Adi.
I have a question on this here. I have a question on this picture.
Yes.
You know that picture that they're holding? What is that thing? That thing?
The white
that thing? The okay. People that are watching that, the white thing on the throne. The whole thing.
Yes. Anybody know what it is? Okay, you...
No, I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
Okay. You might have...
Can you see it again?
The white... So, Lord Rama, Mother Sita, they are sitting right in the middle, and the brothers are on the right hand side, left hand side, on the sides. Both sides, what they are doing, they have something in the hand. On the top, it looks like white, and they are holding the handle. This is like a fan. What we call it? We call it
It's for when there's the statue of the Lord, or there's a Lord, then
yes,
it's to keep the Lord cool and to welcome
him. Yes, yes. We have two of them. Then we have one of these white ones, and then we have one of the peacock one. And we have this. Why do we have it? Because we give. Like in India those days, even here, when it gets very, very warm, very hot, we take the paper and we give. Ah. We say, wow, oh, thanks, Krishna. Thank you. You gave me the paper. Otherwise, it was too hot. I will not do more because it's not hot yet. I'm wearing a jumper. But yes, so this is what the brothers used to do. This is what the servants used to do. And because the brothers of Lord Rama, they considered Lord Rama as the Lord and considered themselves a servant. So they were there to give the air, right? So to do the fan. For Lord Rama, Mother Sita. Well done, Adi. When we see the darshan, when we take the darshan, when we see the picture of the Lord, that's how deep we should get attached. We should try to understand everything in it. Okay, very nice. Good job. So, yes. So, yes, we will get to it. We will get to Lord Rama. Well, Lord Rama we did. Mother Kekai we did. We said one of the best thing to learn. That again, Mother Kekai fell down because of the association. Because mantra.
No, yeah.
Yes. Yes. Mantra gave bad association. So, what we need to learn that we should keep ourselves away from the bad association. Always remember, doesn't matter how good you are, doesn't matter how great you are, doesn't matter how hardworking you are, we should always try our efforts to get. Better and better association and try to keep away from the bad association. So that's what we learned from Mother Kekai. Now Lord Rama, we can learn a lot of things. He was ideal son, he was ideal brother, ideal father, he was ideal husband, he was an ideal king. So we can learn a lot of things from Lord Rama, but the main thing is that Lord Rama always kept his promise, right? And Lord Rama was one of those. There was a time when kings used to have many, many wives. Lord Rama was the very first one who said, I will only have one wife. I will not have more than one wife. So, Arnav, आपको मालूम है पहले जब भगवान राम आए थे भगवान राम
प्रभु
यस कृष्ण चैतन्य
कैन यू हियर मी
आई कैन हियर यू सर्टेनली आई कैन हियर यू
ओके
यस तो जब भगवान राम आए थे भगवान राम से पहले जितने भी राजा थे वो बहुत सारी शादियां करते थे जैसे अर्जुन ने भी ज्यादा शादी करी थी एक से ज्यादा शादी करी थी दुर्योधन ने भी एक से ज्यादा शादी करी थी भगवान राम के फादर ने भी एक से ज्यादा शादी करी थी लेकिन जब भगवान राम आए उन्होंने कहा मैं
अरे कितना शादी
बहुत सारी शादी बट भगवान राम ने कहा मैं सिर्फ एक शादी करूंगा राइट
आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन
यस प्लीज आदि
हाउ मेनी वाइव्स डिड कृष्णा गेट मैरिड टू एंड हाउ डिड कृष्णा गेट दैट मच because I have told he was married didn't marry people.
Yes. When Lord Rama came, Lord Ram said, I will get married to only one person. I will only
So why is Krishna married?
Yes. Krishna Yes. Okay. Anybody knows there okay, so there are two questions. One, how many wives Krishna have? So that's one question, that how many wives Krishna have. And the second question is, why and how Krishna married to so many wives, so many females? Anybody knows?
Basically, you're just telling us already that he had more than one wife.
Yes.
That's what you've already just told us that.
Yes, but how many?
How many wives did he have?
Anybody knows how many wives Krishna have?
I think I know.
Does he have 10?
10, okay, Should 10. Okay.
For every lady in the world.
Okay. Adi. Oh, Arnav.
So is it 3?
3, okay. Avika said 3.
8. It's more than 1,000.
Can I tell you?
Wow, okay.
I think it's a little bit in thousand.
Arnav said 8, and I think Nairik said, and I think Avika said 3.
I think 1.
Prabhu?
Rohan said 1. Krish Chaitanya, yes.
Tell my answer.
Yes.
Krishna had like, 1,000 wives.
Uh-huh. Can I tell you? Very close. Yes, Aryan.
I think
1,001.
16,000.
Okay. All right. That's how the teamwork is so important. So somebody said 1,000. Aryan said 16,000. Then somebody said 8. Somebody said
1,002.
Okay. Mana also said it. Now the final number is 16,108. So when Arnav said, Arnav ने कहा 8.
Oh.
8 जो थी वो भगवान कृष्ण की मेन रानियां थी. मेन. और जो 16,100 थी वो रानियां थी. जब लॉर्ड राम आए तो लॉर्ड राम इतने अच्छे थे सारे के सारे उनसे शादी करना चाहते थे. Everybody, girl would like to. And what Lord Ram said, see, I have already promised that I will only marry one. Maine already promise kar liya hai ki main sirf ek se shaadi kar sakta hu. Lekin main next time jab aaunga Krishna ke roop mein, tab main jitne ho aap, jitne mere se shaadi karna chahte ho, sab se karunga. To ek demon tha, uska naam tha Narkasur. Anybody heard of Narkasur? Naraka.
No.
Narkasur, no. What he did, he captured 16,100 princes and many queens, many other princes and many other kings from other nations. But All of them, they tried, they could not come out. Then they wrote a letter to Krishna. Well, not. They sent a message for Krishna that, Krishna, you could only save me. Then Krishna came, Krishna killed Narkasur, and then all the 16,100 princes, they said, Krishna, we would like to marry you. And then Krishna said, well, I can drop you back to your family. But they all said, no, we don't want to go to the family now, because you have saved us, we would like to be your princes. And Krishna said, okay. Because when I came as Lord Rama, then you were the ones who requested to marry me. I could not marry you. Then I gave you the promise, I will come back and marry you. So that's why Krishna married 16,100. And rest of the eight, they were very unique. So all of those eight, Krishna married separately. But why Krishna got married? Because they all wanted. So one was Rukmani.
They wanted, he gave.
Yes. So Rukmani ji wanted to get married.
Krishna's favorite one was Sita. No, not Sita. I mean Prabhuji, Radha Rani.
Radha Rani. Okay, yes. Very nice. Yes, Adi.
Prabhuji. What are the names of every wife he married?
Oh, we don't have the names of...
How many wives did he marry?
He married 16,108. But we have the names of...
I can't hear anything.
Yes, because in between sometimes the noise comes. But that's okay. Now I think we can do it. No worries, Avi. Thank you so much. Okay, so from Lord Rama we can learn so much, and the best thing we said, he's the best
son.
Best son. Yes. Thank you, Mana. Okay. And then we said about Mother Sita. That Mother Sita was always very kind. She was one of the best wife anybody
could. Best mother.
So, honey, you would like to say something?
No.
Okay, all right. I thought you are stretching, I guess. Yes. Okay. So, yes. Jo Mother Sita thi, wo hamesha sabki help karti thi, aur wo best wife thi, aur later hum dekhte hain wo best mother bhi thi. Unke do bachche the. Kisi ko yaad hai? Unke do bachchon ke.
Love and Kush. Love Kush.
Love and Kush. Very good. Thank you, Nare. So yes, so हम मदर सीता से भी बहुत सीख सकते हैं. अगर हम आगे जाएं, लक्ष्मण. Now who knows about लक्ष्मण? Who? कोई स्टोरी आपको लक्ष्मण जी की ऐसी याद हो किसी को? Anybody remembers anything? लक्ष्मण. हाँ जी.
Prabhuji,
he was always helping
Ramji. Ramji. Yesterday was a woodcock
What we are learning is, in Ramayana there are so many lessons. There are so many characters.
There was a Ramayana story on
TV.
Yes, going to be story of it.
Prabhuji.
Yes. Yes, Arnav. Ji.
On YouTube.
Okay.
I'm going to tell my dad today to message you what is the channel.
Great. Thank you. Thank you, Adi. Suhani.
Sir.
So, honey, you would like to say something?
Yes.
Yes, go on.
Ramayana.
Yes. Yes. Sorry, did you ask a question, Sohani? I just managed to catch Ramayana.
I've watched all of the Ramayana.
You watched all of the Ramayana. Very good.
Me too.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much to let us know. And yes, if you watched it, next time when you watch it again, see what you can learn. And then when we will meet again, please tell us what did you learn. It's always good to share the lessons, right? Mana, you want to share something, please? You were raising your hand. Okay. Hare Krishna, Avika. Avika, aap kuch keh rahe hain? Are you saying something, Avika?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm saying something about Lakshman.
Yes, go on, please.
Lakshman loves Lord Ram so much.
Yes, very nice. Good job, Avika. Hari Bol. Thank you so much. Yes, you're right. Avika said that Lakshman loved Lord Ram so much, and that's so true. So much he loved, he conceded. So Lakshman was the expansion. So from Krishna came Lord Rama. From Rama, when Rama itself expanded to other brothers. So Lakshman was also part of Lord Rama, part of Krishna, right? But still, if you think about it, Lakshman wanted to serve. Lakshman was also a prince, but Lakshman still wanted to serve Lord Rama as a servant. He thought Lord Ram is my master and I'm the servant. He was always there to help Lord Rama, to serve Lord Rama. Whenever Lord Rama went, he was always there. He always went around with him. So, kabhi bhi Lakshman ne Lord Ram ko chhoda nahi. Wo hamesha unke.
When KK gave the asked Dashrathji for Ram to go to the forest for 14 years,
yes.
Ramji said to Lakshman that it wasn't to me to go to 14 years, it wasn't to you. But Lakshman said that wherever you go, that's where I go. And
yes.
Then Lakshman's mom came and told Lord Ram that Lakshman would go and tell him to. And she told Lakshman to do Lord Ram's seva day and night.
Yes.
Used to do all this.
Very nice. Very nice. Thank you, Tanmay. Yes. Sorry, Tanmay, you were saying in between as well. I think somebody else said on top of you. But thank you for sharing that. And that's all right. That. So when Mother Kekai asked for the boon, Mother Kekai asked for the boon for Lord Rama to go to the jungle. But Mother Sita was the wife. And she thought, well, I got married to you. Wherever you will go, I will come. But Lakshman didn't. Look, there was no need for Lakshman to go. Why Lakshman went? He said, Lord Rama, wherever you will go, I will come with you. So now think about it. It's like us children. So wherever our parents are, if our parents will go on holiday, we will go on holiday. But if our parents will go in some small hut and they will say, oh, for some reason, we will have to live there. Obviously, when we go on holiday, sometimes we get 5-star hotels. Sometimes we have to stay in 2-star hotel. So we don't say, oh, no, I don't want to stay in the first 1-star or 2-star. I will go into 5-star only. We say no, because where we stay is a secondary. What the main thing is with whom we are. Bhagwan Ram ke saath Lakshman rehna chahte the. Bhagwan Ram kahan pe rahenge is cheez ka farak nahi hai. Lekin Lakshman Bhagwan Ram ke saath hi rehna chahte the. भगवान राम को छोड़ के कभी नहीं रहना चाहते थे वो. और कैसे रहना चाहते थे? ऐसे नहीं रहना चाहते थे कि राम भगवान सेफ रहेंगे, मेरी भी प्रोटेक्शन करेंगे. नहीं, वो ऐसे चाहते थे कि राम भगवान राम जहां जाएंगे मैं उनकी सेवा करूंगा. आई विल गो. सो ऑल द डिवोटीज लर्न सो मच फ्रॉम लक्ष्मण इन द फैमिली. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, मना इज देयर, नायरिक इज देयर. सो नायरिक विल ऑलवेज थिंक, हाउ कैन आई हेल्प मना? Mana got such a nice headset. How about if I will get a pink headset for Mana on her next birthday? Right. So that's what Nairik is thinking, I think. Yeah. And Mana will think similarly. Oh, my brother is so nice. How can I help Nairik? So this is how devotees, they work together as a family member. They always think, how can I help? There must be something, some way I can help. Right.
I have a question.
Yes, please, Adi.
What happened to Lakshman's wife when he went to the forest?
Yes. This is even better. Thank you so much, Adi, for your questions. When Lakshman went with Lord Rama, also wanted to come. Like Mother Sita said, I will come. Lakshman's wife also said, I come. But then what Lakshman said? Lakshman said to his wife that, please, please, will you stay here and take care of our mothers? Lord Ram's mother, Bharat's mother, and Lakshman's mother. They were three mothers. They were three separate mothers. Say, and those were three wives of King Dasharath, father of Lord Rama. So Lakshman said, I will go there and I will serve Lord Rama. You stay here and please serve my mothers, all three mothers. So that's why wife didn't go. Yes, Sohani, please.
Dasharath didn't have any children.
Ah, yes, that's right, yes.
So someone gave Dasharath a butter.
Okay, yes.
The wife.
Yeah.
And the wife, two wives ate half of the butter, but then third wife didn't have any butter.
Yeah.
So the first wife shared half her butter to the third wife, and the second wife shared half of it, her butter to the third wife.
Very nice.
And then after, the first wife got one child,
mm-hmm.
and the second wife got another child,
yes.
but the third wife got two child.
That's right. That's right. Very, very nice, Sohani. The story Sohani said is very correct. What happened? So Lord Ram's father, Dasharath, he didn't have any son. So then he requested all the sages to do the yajna. When they did the yajna, then what happened from the yajna? Fire god came and gave a bit of what we call kheer, rice pudding, right? Or we could call a different, but it was something similar to rice pudding. And then rice pudding was shared. Now one thing is there. Now, Hanumanji, remember Hanuman, when the fire god was giving that kheer, that rice pudding to Dasharath, then a bird came. Now there is a hard to describe the bird, but because in the scripture it is very well defined. The bird came, a bird pinch, just a bit of that, and then took it where? Took it to Hanumanji's mother, from where Hanumanji came out. So that's why Hanumanji was so associated with Lord Ram, and that's why Lakshman and actually all three brothers were attached to Lord Rama, because they all were together as one rice pudding, came together, and because that's why they were not normal human beings. They were divine. They were spiritual. So thank you so much for that, Sohani. That's so good to know. Yeah. To revise. Okay, all right. Before we move further.
It's 12 o'clock.
Is it 12 o'clock already?
It's 11:55.
Yes, we have 55.
Oh, 12 o'clock.
Okay. So let's quickly do Bharat, and tomorrow we will do Bharat again. Yes, Mansi, Mana, speak.
Do we have any time to do? Can I do Hare Krishna Aarti if we have any time?
All right, good. I think that's really, really nice, Mana. We will do Bharat tomorrow. Let's do Hare Krishna Maha Mantra now. Okay. Okay, Sohani, you would like to say something?
No.
No? Okay, no worries. Yes, Mana, go on, please.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Yes.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, 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 Krishna,
Krishna, Hare
Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Rama Rama,
Hare Hare. Mana, one more time, please. Okay. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare Hare
Hare Rama, Rama,
Rama, Rama, Hare Rama, Hare Krishna. Thank you so much, Mana. And just to let everyone know, thank you. So the one who is doing the chanting or singing Hare Krishna in the beginning, there are different meters. So somebody will say, Hare, like what Mana was going very slow, which is very, very nice, right? So when we follow the speaker, right? And when the speaker goes fast, then we go fast. Okay. All right. So very nice. Yes, Arnav, aap bhi karna chahenge Hare Krishna Mahamantra, please?
Not do it. Did you say?
Arnav. Okay, Arnav.
Please.
Okay, Adi, please wait. Arnav, Hanji.
मैं करना चाहता हूँ
हाँ जी तो करें आप प्लीज हरे कृष्णा महामंत्र प्लीज हम आपके साथ में हैं प्लीज बोलें आप
हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Arnav, ek aur baar.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
Krishna
Krishna Hare Hare
Hare
Hare
Krishna
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare
Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama Rama,
Hare Rama,
Rama Rama,
Hare
Hare. Hare Hare. Thank you so much, Arnav. Thank you so much, Mana. Thank you so much, Arnav. बहुत अच्छा किया आप.
I want to say something.
हाँ जी, please say something. बताएं क्या कहना चाहते हैं आप.
मैं आपको दिखाऊं कि मैंने कृष्ण जी के लिए क्या बनाया है.
हाँ जी, प्लीज दिखाएं आप.
I can't see.
हाँ, वो अभी दिखा रहे हैं कृष्ण चैतन्य. He is just showing her. So we are waiting.
What is that?
We can't see.
थोड़ा सा और ऊपर करें अर्नव. वेरी नाइस, बहुत अच्छा. यस, तो अर्नव आपने दो पिक्चर्स बनाई हैं, तीन. तो किसने उसमें दो, एक स्केच आपने बनाया है. उसमें कितने लोग हैं? दो लोग हैं, तीन लोग हैं?
दो हैं.
दो हैं, वेरी नाइस. एक आप और एक
मम्मा, एक मैं हूँ.
हाँ, अच्छा, एक मम्मा है, एक आप हैं. वेरी नाइस, वेरी वेरी नाइस अर्नव. सो नाइस ऑफ यू. सो मेनी ब्लेसिंग्स फॉर यू अर्नव. थैंक यू सो मच. All right, guys. So I think we are right at the end now. And we will see you tomorrow at 11. And we will continue what we need to learn from Lord Rama's incarnation and all the characteristics. And try to learn more and more of the stories. And we will cover the rest of them tomorrow. Hopefully, we will wrap up tomorrow. And then we will move on to the next incarnation. So from me now, Hare Krishna, everyone.
Hare Krishna.